that the divine word is life in himself. He himself teaches in John